On your left!
Thanks.
Best thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Say prayers. Yeah.
Knocked! You hold it up!
Propped up!
Oh, hi there,
hello.
Opening!
Goodbye.
I'm impressed!
It's not bad!
Cover me!
I must say, I'm amazed.
What can I say?
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Still gonna visit the other royal tombs, right?
Of course. We've simply gone off-road for a spell.
Nacht could definitely use a hand from his ancestors.
The dead can wait, but gods aren't always forgiving. Let us not keep the Fulgurian waiting.
Maybe it's just me, but I felt kind of bad taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
And personally, I'd prefer the former.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that. Is that your idea of a joke?
Sadly, no one's laughing.
What's your problem?
How about you cut it out before someone gets hurt?
This one's no joke.
Showtime. Let's hope it's not a tragedy.
Hey! Hey! No, it's a nice guy!
Gladio!
Try this!
Nice work, Gladio! Can't stop Nacht.
What can I say?
Let's go!
Indeed.
Yeah. that car of ours drive off to?
We better find her before we set sail.
Can't leave the old girl behind.
Indeed.
Can we handle this?
Might want to think twice.
More important to move fast. The Empire simply defeats.
Knew I could count on you. Get lost! See ya! Okay! Yeah! See ya! Get it out! See ya! Get back! also knocked. Right now you're still gathering your powers, but what do you do once you've found them all?
The calling is only a set of guiding principles.
Well, hopefully it'll guide him into taking down the Empire once and for all.
Yeah, like the sound of that.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away. This sounds like you're having fun.
Your ancestors have our backs, and the gods are on our side. How cool is that?
Very, when you put it that way.
Empire will get what's coming to him.
Certainly doesn't seem as unlikely as it once did.
All this time, he was the Chancellor.
I'd had suspicions, but that was well beyond them.
He's awfully friendly for an enemy leader. Let's find somewhere dry.
Good idea.
Thanks, boys. Reckon whoever this belonged to is real happy to know it's been found.
Welcome. You feeling all right? Are you willing to do our dirty work? Knock 'em dead. Hope you have fun out there.
time. Gladio, come on!
Gotcha. It's a little chilly.
Yeah.
Time flying on a ship like that.
One more item to cross off the bucket list.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep, nothing to it.
Opening.
I'll say.
I'm impressed.
Watch the enemy's movements, son. Don't
get caught. Yep. Got it.
Let's go, fellas.
Oh, yeah.
Ready.
Put it in the books. It's history now.
Somewhere dry.
Let's.
Welcome to the crow's nest. Must have been a real doozy. What's on your minds?
The king's calling, exactly?
Well, become best buds with the gods, maybe?
Legend has it the king once stood alongside the Six in the battle to banish the darkness.
Darkness seems awfully vague.
As they come.
Say your prayers!
Died down.
Oh yeah, forgot about those. Lights on, guys.
All right.
Cindy is the sweetest girl ever.
Here we go again.
Going out of her way to help us these past couple days. I'm sure she's had better things to do.
All for a lost cause. Now I feel bad for turning down the courtesy car.
A courtesy car's no regalia.
Would have felt like cheating.
Besides, Cindy's a big girl.
So, you think she'll call again soon?
Soon, huh? Not soon enough for you, lover boy.
The young prince is recovering well.
Who?
Gentiana, my messenger. The prince has read of our kind.
Oh, I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Luna Freya.
Yeah, Luna for Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember back in Tenebrae with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the Eye of the Storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
What is it? Another headache?
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine voices in your head again?
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archean.
The Oracle's call awakens the gods. That their blessings find the king.
You all right? What did she say?
That Luna's awakening the six.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Done, indeed.
Still can't get through.
Perhaps she's unable to answer.
But I told her to be ready and pick up when I call.
Let's hope she's all right. Umbra's the only one making deliveries. Wonder what Prina's up to.
Haven't seen her.
Probably because she's traveling around with her owner.
You know, I really miss that dog.
You don't appreciate what you have till it's gone.
Man, in that car we were unstoppable.
She was our home away from home.
Yeah.
Outnumbered. I propose we take them out one by one.
Could you propose a way to finish this faster?
One shot!
Down here.
If the ferry at Golden were running, we'd probably...
Magitek engine. It's close.
I never heard of Kayan before. Is it famous?
Not among masses, but its harbor was home to His Majesty's ship.
Bet everything's just the way he left it 30 years ago.
So, we found a harbor. Do we have a ship?
Maybe. If not, we'll find one of those too.
Hey! How? Yeah! I knew what hit him!
Gotcha!
His wings is poor. Clean glass. Capital idea.
Showtime! Gladio, do it!
lined up.
Oh, yeah!
The covenant is forged, but the revelation awaits. Make now for the storm sender and let judgment be passed.
Noct! You okay?
Yeah. Another reminder to receive the blessing.
That divine power's just waiting for you.
Ah, wind's picked up.
Yeah. Storm's gonna ruin my hair.
I'm not sure whether it's a storm front or just the terrain.
Yeah, just worry about your stuff blowing away.
Within the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other can be allowed to find it.
The last one's in the cave.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally, time to meet with the Storm Sender.
You'd better look your best.
Joey!
Don't be late.
Put it in the books. It's history now. Forward.
Didn't mean to do that. So if Gentiana's not mortal, then she doesn't ever grow older?
Yeah.
Ah, to be forever young. Anyone else feel like stopping back home?
Not before we take back what's ours.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Sleepy.
It is about that time.
Think you got it bad? Check out Ignis.
Whoa! You're right.
It's rude to stare.
Nothing to it.
Thank you.
means we must be as well.
Rock and roll!
Look, over there. I bet that's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside? Here we are, Fosha Hollow.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
Always.
We're drifting into the deep end.
I can't quite make out how deep it runs.
Only one way to find out, right?